Evening, Zithando. So last night we slept to some news. Ukuthi Longetswala has been arrested by his own father for breaking in, blah blah, for stealing equipment, got 300,000 and sorry and all that. Okay. I know to others it was some breaking news. A lot of people were so happy. Ukuthi finally the son is arrested. I mean, guys, because I'm not easily convinced. In such things, in such instances, or something that involves Uchiko Tuala, I do my research thoroughly. Before nje, taking it into consideration or into my mind, ngiyayibhekisisa into enoChiko Tuala, because that man is full of attention seeking. Like, he don't think of anything. He don't lose, like, I swear, into ngayicabanga. He doesn't run out of ideas to make a story that will make him in, to be in the public spot, like to be on the spotlight. Because guys, the Chiko Tola we know, such things as ngegama and a family like they go down on the internet. Up article over Brenda Fast, and Fast. There are a lot of articles about him. Aphelela phi on the internet. They vanish. And so then singers aphelela phi. EP case galong Tola yase Diepkloof ye cell phone. EP yase Dottlesdale police station. EPA yakhe ye toy gun. Ekhomba abantu belungu babegesi next to his house. What happened to those cases? When is the court appearance for those cases? Even Lee, in his interview, he said he don't know ukuthi bazovela nini. It was a court, but on the article it says they were appearing today. Did anyone see that on the news? Celeb. And so Boshawaki was all over the news. Why court appearance in a circle? This is the same thing that happened to him the day Akombe Abantu Babantu Nizipa. Now, I'll tell you what my source said, but before we go to that, check this. Subscribe. It is free to subscribe. Like this video. It is free to like this video. Comment on the comment section. It is free to comment. And please watch at least half of this video. And do share this video to spread the word and we be all the voices for the voiceless. Your financial support could go a long way as we are working on building a media production. The banking details are on your screen right now. Your support will be highly appreciated. Thank you. So, I was talking to someone who knows them and who confirmed this is an old story, guys. If you can go to some article, it's there on YouTube. I don't know who posted this video years back. Same amount, same incident. Shuti Ulong, sorry, always steals, isn't it? 300,000 kubabwake all the time. This is a 3 year, 3 or 4 year ago story of Long as well. Stealing equipment come up. And such stories for Uchiko, it's to say, check guys, we're not above the law. And whenever his name or his son's name is high in court, is being mentioned in court, come against stand so bosh, come against anything, in nini, ulapsile, he's back to drugs, nini, he's back to rehab. All the time, Mangabika Magalonga is high in court. This is what happened. So it's been confirmed. This is an old story, guys. It's nothing new. Where was the court appearance videos today? Which court did he appear to? Because definitely my journalist was supposed to be there. Which prison is he in? This is the same thing that he did when he faked his own arrest. Was a Senzela interview while in prison to show how mighty he is with a phone in a cell. Now you can see I'm not above the law. People have been saying, I'm not getting arrested. I won't be arrested. I'm above the law. You see, I'm not superior. What? No, you are. You wouldn't be using a phone, Use Celine, if you're not as powerful as you are. Why use a phone? Since I've discussed on my interview, Use Celine was the very same night. There's not even one video, yak, coming out of court. Because with celebrities, guys, I get also sue I'm a journalist for taking videos or photos of them in court or out of court. I get and he never made any statements about a journalist in court. aye kuphi ama-journalist wena uchiko othola was appearing futhi beyikuphi today uma ku-appear ulonge othola. And there's no longer oboshiwe, even if it happens ukuthi uboshiwe, it's a way yokumbalekisa kuthiwe he's not fit, use-jail and all that. Uchiko othola uyohlezi nje guys asidonsa ngamadleva sisalinele. And it's a pity a lot of people are believing this story sikalonge sokuboshwa. Guys, this is a stunt, I'm telling you this. Ahamba yongisuwa if I'm lying. Asishutele ulonge ejele. Angithi yena ne-access to her phones in prison. Sicela ukuthi siboshwe siyi-one ke esihleli nolonge. Simple as that. We need to hear one guy othi nje ngihleli nolonge mina la in court. On the article, it says they were arrested on the weekend. Izolo uyaphapha ku-interview because yonke into ngaye it's on interview. Like uhleza yosidefend asazosibiza ngama-social media haters. On the interview, he said they were arrested yesterday on Monday. But the article, it said they were arrested on weekend. We are one guys, guys, Amanga has got ways of caring up with you. Because interpalwe phansi nozo ikhuluma, it will end up contradicting. Zingahlangani, guys, zingahambelani. That's what is happening with Chiko Tswala right now. Like, ubhala enye into phansi, ukhuluma enye into phansi. That's how powerful he is. Ukwazi nokuyoqambela ama-journalist Amanga, this guy. Ayona uphila kumuphi umhlaba yena yedwa njengento azenzayo. So, at some point, his equipment amounted to 1 million. At some point, it's 300,000. Which one is which? Because he's lying. There was never any breaking. Akho longe la umtshontshela izinto benomntanakhe. There's no such thing. Those are just other ways nje ukuthi kumuve away from egameni likalongwe in court. Kanti inkosi yami. There's no going back, Mr. Tswala. There's no other way, Nkosi yami, because you can see nabo baloyi are so drained ngokuqambela amanga. You see they are losing it, bayahluleka. So there's a security estudio and a helper. Helper estudio. Because you call for estudio, you pay work shoots. There's a helper. So uzi, when they break in, there was a helper and a security. First question is, why is there a helper is doing okay in Mali yakhe as his phone is? Okay, so Ulongwe didn't know ukuthi in his father's studio there's a security and a helper who might see him. Because uthi hi baba mbonile ngithi. So Ulongwe was not aware ukuthi ubaba wakhe has got a helper and a security that will cut him on his job at St. George. This is the second time, guys. Same article, same story, same amount, same incident. Yo. Everything in the story is the same as the one that happened years back. Okay, back then maybe we couldn't so, but where did that case go? Okay, as his phone lezo. Sikuleli la manje. Sibona ukuthi bazama ukusibaleka kulo for the Kesenzo Meyiwa case. Of which inkosi yami, as long as I'm still alive, I'll research everything abayishoyo ukuthi ikuthola beqamba amanga ngizobambula izinqe inkosi yami. I'll make them go naked. I won't rest because amanga kaChiko. They are always so obvious. They are baba unamanga that are so obvious. Angazi or it's just I'm very intelligent or what. But amanga ake, they are very obvious even to a 5-year-old. So, the stuff was stolen for days. It was not one day. Like, it was consecutive days. Ulonge beka fika and George. Afika and George. So, all these days Ulonge didn't think of ama cameras wakubi studio. The cameras didn't pick him up. The security didn't think of calling Uchiko to say, now Ulongwe no silo beqekeza because usiphela it didn't happen once because there was going to be a question you go see bengashito it was like 300,000 ngesikhathi si 1 bengaziwa umuntu and wabona ukuthi asheshe nje ngisidefend lapho and say it happened on different days. Fine, different days. Camera didn't pick them up. Security never thought of picking up the phone and calling you, Mr. Tswala, ukuthi hey, people are here in your shop now Ulongwe e studio sakho wenza 1-2-3. Nonsense. Don't take us for a ride. We're not fools. Actually, now something because I'm when we were doing grade 12H. Some of us were grade 12A. So, nje, don't take us for a ride, babas. Badala, siya. Years back, the same thing happened. Same amount. Why all the time when Longwe Tswala's name is up in court, is being mentioned in court, mela boshwe, mela buyele rehab, mela alapse back to ama drugs. Hey, bo. Guys, there's no longer oboshiwe la. It's just some stunt. Bafuna ukuthi nijabule and shift the focus ukuthi about the defense for the accused. Bamfuna behind bars. There's no way ukuthi lo mntwana uboshiwe and akavele ezindabeni today. Izolo was all over the news. Today, It's Tutu Oop. That's no longer that is arrested. He's just hiding his spoiled bread in a form of saving himself from igani leyakhe eyabulala. So others were thinking maybe Longethwala is the eyewitness. Nalapho futhi guys, it can be possible ukuthi ingane siyikhathele this thing is haunting him or vele abezwani nochiko ke guys, thina nje basesowethu we know ukuthi there's no relationship between uchiko thwala nolongwe. That's why I always say he's not protecting ulongwe, he's protecting his gun. So we don't know, maybe ulongwe went out there and said hey mina ngikhathele vele isibhame sadubule sikababa sasihambe nami but I'm not the one who pulled the trigger. We don't know, but khona the eyewitness will come and uchiko will reap what he sowed.